Okay, people, we are on air. Let's go find Wormy. Apparently he's up here in Cavalaz. Oh, for those that are trying to SMS me, I've run out of credit. So you won't get a reply. Look out, here we go. Found him. Here's Wormy. Here's Wormy. This motherfucker decided to wait all the way up the end of the street.
Oh, hi everybody. My friend Mr. Jesse Edwards has gone over there to get us a drink. Here he comes. He's a unit. Yeah, anyway, hi ladies and gentlemen out there in Harmony Land. How many viewers we got?
I don't know.
No idea.
No idea.
Hey. Hi everyone. Everybody, this is Jesse Edwards, the Big Master Jesse.
How are you going already? How you going?
No, man, he's trying to get into the UFC, but he's a bit of a pussy. No, he smashed me, so. Well, let's go into some talking, eh? Walking and talking.
Let's hassle some people out.
I've just been on the Vomitron. And it was very vomerific. I better look when I'm crossing the road. That's right, put the mic down here.
Yes, don't scream into it.
Yeah, no screaming. Can I put, you hold them or something, man? Sorry, I'll put it in my pocket in a second. Yeah, well this is the, what is it? Surface Paradise.
Cavalav.
Walking down the streets. I just gotta quickly fix something and then we'll, 1 second, hold that for a second.
Evan Lyme here.
Oh, let's do it, eh?
Yes. We're all tangled up in our cord.
What's that?
Up in the cord.
Oh, he's all tangled up, ladies and gentlemen.
There we go.
Well, here we are in the street. The street of the Gold Coast. Everybody loves this. Big shout out there to Dewey and Roscoe. How you going, mate? He didn't want an interview. And what's been happening? How was your weekend anyway, Adam?
Yeah, not too bad. Quiet, but not too bad.
How good was the Chalk Hotel?
Pretty busy, as usual.
Yeah. And Jess, you didn't go out, eh?
No, mate.
You're broke, eh?
Yeah, mate. Thanks for pointing it out.
So friends are for, mate. Anyway, well, we've been a few nights out here. I remember coming to my first schoolies, walking down here, got rolled. There's Santana. And yeah, how was your gig anyway? What time did you end up getting home?
Late. 4 a.m.
And yeah, did you go out last night?
Nah, stayed home.
Man, free drinks all last night. again.
Nice.
The story of my life. We'll cross over here.
Start talking to some people.
No worries. All right, we'll start interviewing some people. I'll wait till some over 18 people come by. Hey, you don't mind if I ask us a few questions? You live on TV?
No.
No comment. Man, I must have that look about me again, ladies and gentlemen, as we cruise down the street.
There you go. Let's talk with them. Let's meet them, mates.
Where?
Over there, right there.
Oh, sweet.
Come on.
Let's go and interview the...
Talk with the meter mates.
Excuse me, can we give an interview? How you going? You're live on Harmony TV around the world. How you going?
Hi, good, thanks.
Do you like your job or what?
Yeah, I love it. It's so fun.
Sweet. How much do you get paid? Can I get a job doing it?
Yeah, sure. Warwick Capper did.
Yeah, I've seen that, eh? I reckon I'm better than Wazza, eh? I'd look good in that outfit, I reckon.
Yeah.
What do you reckon, boys? Should I dress up in there? I'll come and try work for you with a day. How long have you been doing this for?
4 months now. I do real estate as well.
Born and bred from the Gold Coast.
Yeah,
yeah, it's the way. Beautiful place to be, isn't it?
I know,
it?
I love it.
And what's your favourite club here in the Gold Coast?
Definitely Sar Bar and Cocktails, I reckon. I love it.
And what sort of music you get into?
All techno, remixes.
Have you got any cards, Adam? Because I certainly don't. And this is our site, Harmony TV.
Oh, cool.
If you're into that kind of music, that's what you'll get.
Yay.
Have you ever heard of MC Wormy?
Yes.
You have?
What is it?
It's me. Thanks
for... What do you do?
We're just a live show. At the moment, it's a live stream across the internet. You're live around the world right now, so...
Oh, hi.
Yeah, that camera's on his shoulder.
I was like, where is the camera?
We just do this for fun. Nah.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, but check that site out and you'll see yourself live on TV. Is there anything you want to say to the world?
Come see the Meter Mate.
Enjoy your day.
See ya.
Cool. Someone heard of me but then goes, what is that?
It's me, baby. No.
Well, look, that's a good start to the day. We interviewed the Meter Maids. What did we get? The first ladies in the bikinis?
Yes.
Jesse has to go on head for a minute. What's the matter, mate? I don't blame you, son. It's all good. And we're out the front of the infamous Hungry Jack's. Don't go in there. I heard someone dropped a whopper.
Okay, they want more of that.
Yep. What am I doing then? They don't want me, do they? Man, I was going to have a drink. Yeah. Oh, and this is, what's this part of the beach?
It's Cavalab. Still surfing.
Still Cavalab. Well, if they wanted more of it, we're going to the right spot. Beach Daz Bro. So, Jesse, what have you been doing at the gym lately?
Oh, you know, 6 days a week at the gym. It's about it at the moment, but... Training up for the UFC.
It's the way, man. Got to get yourself out there, mate, and get yourself promoted and sponsored. And...
Yeah, mate.
So, what do you press?
50.
Hey, man, I'm struggling to do 10, mate.
With that, mate.
You better cross the road and not interview people in the middle of the road.
Yeah, it's probably the same idea.
Interview the traffic.
Got to talk to some people on the beach.
No, I couldn't. I don't think I'm allowed to do that, mate. No cameras allowed on a public beach anymore, mate.
What crap are you carrying on about?
Didn't you know that, man? It's a serious fact.
Should have a sign up saying it there, didn't it?
No sign up.
Yeah, we're on fucking shit.
I don't see no sign. Hold on, there's a sign over here. Let's have a look. Okay, people, we're going to investigate this.
And just in case, we don't want to get in trouble and then sued on Harmony TV. We've got no money as it is because of the recession.
Does anybody see anything there that says no cameras? Nope. See, there's a person over there with a camera. Let's go.
Oh.
Let's talk to random people on the beach.
No worries, we'll talk to... Yeah, that could be what it is. And there's Janine Bernstein right there. Happy birthday, girl. And you're live on Harmony TV. Is there anything you want to say?
Life's a beach.
Life's a beach. And where's your friends?
Gone to Hard Rock.
They're going to Hard Rock. If you want to go and hang with them, you can. You're more than welcome.
Oh,
because, yeah, I'm keen as for a swim. Adam wants me to interview some people on the beach.
Yes, let's.
How you going? Do you mind if we ask us a few questions? No comment. I'm a very popular person, as you can see. Everyone just runs away from me. This has been... Oh, what are you making us do, Adam? Man, this is going to be entertaining. We're going to look like fools on the beach with no idea what we're doing. How you going, mate?
Too bad,
mate. Do you mind if we... Yeah, do you mind if we ask you a few questions?
Nah, sorry, mate. Don't have the time right now.
Oh, no worries. Look at that. Rejection. Rejection plus, man. Man, I feel wrong walking on the beach. I'd like to interview these people, but... It's what?
It's panning.
You're looking at the sky at the moment. And yeah, this is the beach, which I don't really want to do interviews on because I think it's wrong. At least on the street, they got clothes on and they don't look half naked.
And what's your point? What's the problem?
Because I don't want to just walk up to them in their bikinis going, "Oh, how you going? I'm UTV." Yeah. As you can see, the surf is pumping. No, I seriously don't want to go on the beach and interview people, man. I think we'll get in trouble.
Wormy's too scared.
He'll throw balls one day.
Yes, one day. But until then, I'm not talking to them motherfuckers on the beach. So we've had one interview already with the Meter Maids, and that was awesome. Hey.
I want more girls.
Want more girls and more girls.
More girls this week.
Oh.
I was sick of looking at the guys on TV.
Yeah, sure, guys. You love it, man.
Yeah, he's a group of people. He's over here.
He was the one that just told me to go away before. Oh. Which people?
Three
days. Hey, do you want an interview? You don't? You're live on TV around the world. How old are you?
17.
So you're not 18. Damn, do you go to any? Try to get into any of the clubs?
Yes.
You do? And what's the favourite one if you do get in?
Mistake.
Mistake. Look, you don't have to hide your face. It's all right. Have you?
Club.
Oh, Brisbane Club. I say, that's the way. Yeah, that's where we're from. We're based in Brisbane. Does what music you get into?
Anything.
Anything. Jeez, give me something to work with now. Oh, I'll leave it to it anyway. We'll give you a card. You're like, is there anything you want to say to the world right now?
No.
That's Harmony TV. Enjoy your afternoon. Now, as you can see, I'm just a hit with everyone here, mate. Hiding their faces, running away.
That's the idea. Got to get in their faces. Got to cause havoc.
Cause havoc, all right. Watch this.
I think that doesn't get us locked up.
I just shook my drink up and the lid was open. It just went all over the guy next to me. And he had no idea. Live on Harmony TV. Green means go. And now we're walking back, ladies and gentlemen. Back. Oh. Groups of people. Adam likes the groups. Extreme bikes, man. So, what are you doing this afternoon?
Filming.
After the filming.
Probably going to drink.
Yeah, man, we're going to the beach and then going home.
Save the beach, mate.
There we go.
But you just didn't want to go to the beach.
No, not for an interview, for a swim.
Yeah, my car's up there, so we can go get my car, go back in the car, and get
Where are the people we want to talk to? Hey, do you want an interview? Can we interview you?
Sure.
You're live on TV around the world right now.
Okay. Hi.
How you going? Are you from Australia?
Yes.
Are you born and bred from Queensland?
No.
No, where are you from?
Tasmania.
Tasmania. Yes. You like it down there?
Yes. It's cold.
Is Brisbane better? I mean, Brisbane. Is the Gold Coast better than there or what?
Yes.
And do you go clubbing around here at all?
No, we're from Brisbane.
Oh, okay. What's your favourite club in Brisbane?
Thriller.
I don't know what that is.
Club Rosies?
Still don't know.
Okay. Fair enough.
Nah, yeah, we normally just stick to Birdie Num Nums. That's our place of party and choice. Have you ever heard of MC Wormy?
No.
Oh, damn.
I've just heard of
you. One day they'll hear of me, man. One day. Well, anyway, you've been live on Harmony TV right now. Is there anything you want to say to the world?
No.
No, no comment. No comment. You. There you go. Enjoy your afternoon.
Everyone just said no.
Yeah, man. The world's not very popular today. It's you. Last week it was peace. Alright, we should go to the Hard Rock Cafe. Yep.
Are they there?
Well, we'll interview people first. Yeah, we already interviewed the meter maids.
Yeah, that's Wormy having a drink.
Yeah, sorry. Live in Harmony TV. This guy's going off, eh? He's going to have a sore wrist by the end of the day. And yeah. Bloody hot today, isn't it? How hot was yesterday?
How hot is it? It's bloody hot.
I just got pinched on the arse, that's why I said yesterday pretty loud. I got a bit of a shock, sorry. So, yes, good day.
Yeah, already did.
That was our first interview.
Good to meet you, mate.
Here we go. How you going? Can we give it interviews? We're live on Harmony TV right now around the world. Yeah, it's just a music TV show. What's your favourite club in the Gold Coast?
We're actually under 18, so yeah, haven't hit 30 yet.
What would be your favourite club in the Gold Coast?
Something that's raving it pretty much. Yeah.
Wait, do you go to the beach or what?
Just come back
there. That's it. He wanted us to go there and interview people on the beach, but I thought that was wrong, getting in their private space while they're lying down, you know? Yeah, I reckon I could see sand getting thrown at my face or something. Honestly. And what sort of music are you into?
R&B.
That's the way. Have you heard of MC Wormy?
No, not that much.
Damn, that's me anyway. Anyway, well, this has been Harmony TV and you're live around the world. Is there anything you want to say to the world?
How's everyone going? That's pretty much it. Yeah.
Nice. All right, check the site out. Have a good day.
See you later.
There you go. How was that? I'm interviewing as many girls as I can.
Yes. That's better.
Yeah, she's had enough. So, Jess, do you remember back in the day when I accidentally broke your tailbone?
Yes, I do, mate.
Good times, eh, mate?
Yes, that was good times, mate.
What's it, the futon,
wrestling in the, on the futon, yes, on a, concrete floor, pretty much.
Good old days, eh?
Yeah, good old days. Known him for about
Look at this guy. Should we interview this guy?
I think you should.
Yes, interviewing, yes. See if you can anyway, you
may not. Hey, go on, matey. You're live on Harmony TV. Around the world, is you want to? That's mad ads, I reckon. How many years have you been doing this for, mate? Gotta say, man, you do a good job. You could do a better impersonation than me, man. No comment, man. Oh, we'll leave you to it, man.
Here's some shade.
Oh, I'll give you all my money.
Oh, I got no money left.
I'll give him my wallet. Here. There you go, man. Can you grab my wallet, man? Should I leave it there, guys, or what? Oh, oh. God, man. Oh, man. This guy's a legend, man. Bugger.
What are you going to do?
I know. I don't know what to do. I'm stumped, ladies and gentlemen. He's... I don't know.
Lime has Wormy's wallet.
Oh, there we go. Thank you, sir. Enjoy your afternoon, man. I'll go get some money out and bring you some money back. Funny. What a great interview that was. That would have been bad, eh? He fooled a good one, eh? He doesn't have to talk to be funny, ladies and gentlemen. And... oh, I'm sweating like a pig now. That was pretty funny, man. Did you expect that?
No, I had no idea.
I shouldn't have thrown my wallet there, eh?
That was quite entertaining, actually. For those that didn't see, because the camera might have been angled badly, Wormy threw his wallet at the mime, and the mime stuck his foot on the wallet.
He wouldn't give it back. But that was all right.
Jesse was made to go fetch it.
Yeah, because Jesse's big. He'll sort that statue out. Nah, but what a job, don't you reckon he'd be pretty hot doing that stuff?
Yes, painted up like that, yes.
Fucking A, man, I couldn't do that stuff. And we're getting to the shady side of the city. And it's, yeah, too fucking hot at the moment.
Yes, we're on the wrong side of the road. We should be on the other side where it's cooler.
Oh, there's a cool breeze right there.
And the bottle,
though. We'll walk close to the shops to keep cool.
Not worth work and I'm trying that already, mate.
Have you seen my baseball? And yeah.
Try walking with a laptop on your back.
Yeah, I know, that's, I couldn't do that, eh? Hey, go on. I'm boiling at the moment. I'll just put this in my pocket, hang on. Where's the Hard Rock?
Romy, have a drink. No, have a drink.
Nah.
You're not driving, are you?
Yeah. Jay's birthday, so... Yeah, it's Janine's birthday today.
Everyone say happy birthday.
Yeah, Janine. Happy birthday, Janine.
She's not here, but still.
Maybe we should walk that way.
There they are.
There's Jay.
There's Jay. Where are they, bub? You find them? Why do you ring them?
I did, she's on the phone.
Oh, okay. Oh, I'm pretty, it's pretty hot here today. Really hot. Look, that's pretty good view of the sun behind the building. Lucky for that shade there.
I say we walk that way.
Sounds like a fair opportunity.
What are you doing, huh? What are you doing?
We got no ciggies, eh, bub? And all the roads we have to walk are winding.
Yes, I reckon that way. Seems to be a lot
and
more.
And when I chuck a brown eye, it is blinding.
Show the Vomitron.
The what?
Vomitron.
Yeah, oh yeah. We should walk up with the Vomitron and get our photo.
Get there in time.
It's too far away.
No, it isn't, man. It's only a 5-minute walk.
We walk
that's a lot of 5 minutes of airtime we could be interviewing other people.
Yeah, true that. True that. Well, here we go. Here comes two people. Four people.
Yeah, speak to these.
So, yeah.
Speak to these girls.
How you going? You don't mind if we interview you?
Yes,
you do?
Okay, sure. Oh.
Are you sure?
Wait, what's the interview about? What's it about?
It's just about music, because this is a music show, Harmon TV. You're live around the world right now. Oh, over there is live around the world.
Hi,
I'm yeah. Yeah, how long...
I'll answer one question.
How long have you been in Australia for?
About a week and a half.
Okay, do you like it?
Yeah, I love it.
And have you been to any clubs around here? Have you been to any clubs around here?
No, but my friend's about to get her tongue pierced, so I think the afternoon's going to start picking up here pretty soon.
And what's your favorite music?
My favorite music would have to be like Angelique Kidjo.
That's the way. Have you heard of MC Wormy?
No.
Haven't. Oh, well, that's me anyway.
Sorry.
That's all right. Well, here, give the girl a card so she can see herself. That's the sight.
Thanks,
is there anything you want to say to the world?
I love Australia.
It's the way. Enjoy yourself. There you go. Is this Darth Vader? Oh, no, I look like Darth Vader. Wait, put the mask down. She's got a welder's mask over her face. And that's some funny stuff there, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, what is that? Oh, it's my shoelace. Do you used to live in the Gold Coast, didn't you, Mr. Adam Mad?
Yes, I did, for about a year.
And how did you like it?
Next question.
Have you been shot at down here?
No, it is better than Newcastle, like that, yeah. In that respect.
I didn't mean shoot up, I said shot at.
Same thing.
Different stink, turn around behind us. Here we go.
10 down.
How you going? You don't mind if we give you an interview?
Not today.
Okay, no worries. Rejected.
Yes.
And yeah, I'm glad we're right, steadying.
Let me use them for last year. Yeah. Hello, world.
Hello. Yeah, it looks like a camera to me, eh?
They want 10 down, they want more body shots.
Obviously, we got some perverts out. They're just keen to see the skin.
That's fine. It's fine with me.
And yeah, well, last night was pretty good, eh? Awesome 21st birthday party, free drinks all afternoon and all night. And yeah, met some.
Jesse wasn't invited.
Yeah, because Jesse, they know he just loses the plot when he gets drunk. He's like the Incredible Hulk. He just turns green. No, but yeah, this fella here, he used to be small as, skinny as, now he's beefed up and he's doing the right thing for himself, trying to get himself out there and promoted and buy a gym so he can start training every single day of every hour.
Almost do anyway, so. Yeah.
And there goes Michael Schumacher. Oh. Nah.
Oh, that's
low. You know what I mean, Adam? There goes our whole blind audience.
Well, we lost the gay audience last time.
Yeah.
Alright, you need to interview everyone. Anyone that looks past.
Anybody? How you going? Do you want to be interviewed?
No, thank you.
Okay, no worries.
And these guys?
Oh, every person.
Yes.
How you going? Do you want to be interviewed?
Oh, no thanks.
No comment? No comment.
Try these guys.
No.
Not the kids.
No.
Every young person.
Every young person? No, I can't do every young person. There's kids that aren't too young.
No, every person that can go clubbing.
And that's one of those aqueducts, that's what we say. I'm going to own one of those cars one day. It's bloody... I can't get over the heat from yesterday, man. I was losing weight as I was drinking beer. Sweating.
It's probably not such a bad thing.
Yeah, it's the only country you can do it. Get drunk and lose weight.
Yeah.
How you going? Do you want to interview? Can we interview you? No? Okay. Jeez, the Gold Coast people aren't like the Brizzy people. They don't want to be interviewed, man. I must look rough again. Well, I had a shave, so...
That's probably it. No, you did it. You did shave.
Oh, I follow you until you love me. Papa, paparazzi.
Where the hell did you hear that?
Well, I heard it over there.
Where is this guy?
There you go. Do you want to be interviewed? Yeah. Yeah, finally an interview! Successful candidates.
There you go.
Yeah, you're live on Harmony TV right now around the world.
Yeah.
Are you born and bred from Queensland?
Yes.
Oh, we are. That's the way. Gold Coast boys?
No, Brisbane.
Oh, that's where we're Brisbane. From anyway, mate. What's your favourite club in the city?
Probably Mustang.
Birdie Num Nums.
Scum.
Scum. Backpackers. Nah, it's pretty good. What kind of music you boys into?
Country.
Country music. So, that's all right.
No.
That's rapping away, you know.
Country and rap.
And have you ever heard of MC Wormy?
No, I haven't. No.
Nah, man, he's a dickhead, eh? That guy. That's me, anyway. So.
Nah,
do you get into the sports or what?
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah. AFL. Who's your team?
Lions.
Geelong.
Geelong.
They're all anyway. Nah. All right. And anyway, this has been Harmony TV, mate. This show's live on the stream right now around the world. Is there anything you want to say to the world?
Hello.
Come visit Australia.
Yeah, that's the way, boys. Get them over here. Check yourselves out and have a good afternoon. Sorry about that crowd. I tried to interview the girls. I'm sorry.
Alright, we've run out of people.
I've got to stop walking ahead. You're just looking at me ass, mate.
Let's see if I got this one. Through the mall. Go talk to a couple of people.
Through here? Yeah. Oh, yeah. There's heaps of people.
There's a lot of people to.
Hello!
Hello!
We know you're out there, boy! Come and get me!
I'm coming down to you.
I'm coming down too! Yeah, that was a pretty gay ad, eh?
Everyone drink Gatorade.
Yeah, Gatorade. Yeah. Free plug.
I have no idea what the fuck he's talking about.
Who?
You.
We're talking about Gatorade.
Oh, okay.
Gatorade. War sucks. Well, I don't even know where we are at the moment.
I think we're going to come back. Oh,
we're walking straight into the den.
You got a permit, mate?
Oh, really?
It's going to be a tattoo.
No, I can't do that.
Why not?
Got kicked out of RGs, remember?
Yeah, but that's RGs. Yeah.
What do you want me to ask?
I don't know. That's about tattoos and these things.
No. He'll bash all of us. Oh, this is where the free beer was. And a sausage sizzle. Oh, what? There's cops everywhere. Wasn't me.
Talk to him.
And there's that aqueduct. That's going to be my car one day. How cool would that be? Cruise around. Well, there's people everywhere, as you can see. We're just knocking back interviews left, right, and centre.
You're walking past half of them.
Because they were all dudes. He's told me interview chicks. Ah, oh, good old Honey TV, mate. You don't know what you're going to get. Neither do I.
All right, here we go.
They seen the camera and run away.
We're all walking down that way.
That's the way we were meant to walk.
Yeah, should have done.
See, look at it hanging upside down like a bat.
What?
The bird. You missed it.
Yep.
You missed it. And that's the way you want it to walk.
Oh,
what? Well. But Adam missed out.
Yeah, we should have went up that one, huh?
My stomach is still doing some weird, really weird fucking actions after the Vomitron.
You couldn't get chill on the Vomitron, but...
Yeah, and he even tried to...
I went as long as he could, yeah. I didn't even need to steer, but... It happened.
It could have happened.
Well, I reckon one more minute and you were gone, mate.
Yeah, man, I guess. Yeah.
Yeah. These guys across the street, they're handing out cards.
Oh, yeah, we got the cards before. Yeah, we're back. We told you we'd come back.
Yeah.
But are we... Hey? Are we allowed to bring a TV show in here?
Guys, please head in there right now. I'd be offended if you didn't.
But, like, we won't get kicked out because we've got a live show right now happening.
Hey, guys. What's up?
You want anything to say to the world right now?
Why did you do it to me?
Why? No comment. No.
Hi, world.
So, obviously, Shooters is the place to be on a Sunday.
Absolutely. Come and check it out for yourself, guys.
Walk in.
Actually... Let's go and get a sausage for the hungry men that are filming your TV show. Come on.
No, well, there you go. Look at that. Sweet. We've been told we're not going to get kicked out of here, are we?
No,
you're
fine.
There you go. Harmony TV. We've been invited in.
We're filming a live TV show as we speak.
We're invited into the sausage sizzle party.
Guys,
how you going, mate? How you going?
How's it going?
Pretty good, mate. You're live on Harmony TV. How you going?
Oh, I'm well, thank you.
How are your sausages?
Mate, my sausages are fucking great.
And burnt, no. Yeah, I'll try.
You're right.
I just got off the Vomitron.
Trying to have a sausage. What's Harmony TV?
Harmony TV is our music channel. Our show is called Fuck About Sundays.
And why are you guys so good?
I just love to be an idiot, mate, you know?
Yeah.
And what sort of music you get into, mate?
Mate, I like a bit of electronic music.
Yeah, that's what we play.
Yeah, I also like a bit of old school music. Pretty much the whole soundtrack from The Beach, the movie The Beach.
Oh, yeah,
the whole soundtrack from that with all the Moby and the chill out stuff.
Yeah, sweet as. And if you go to the club, what sort of clubs do you like going to?
What sort of clubs do I like going
to? Yeah, what's your favourite one?
Shooters.
Shooters, of course.
I like Shooters.
Only club in Surface. All the other ones have been shut down by terrorist attacks.
Yeah.
See you, man.
Thank you very much,
yeah,
mate. And have you ever heard of MC Wormy?
I haven't. I have now.
Oh, yeah, that's me. Anyway, you got the cards for these boys. You're live on Harmony TV. That's it.
Thank you very much. Thanks, guys.
No worries, mate.
Yeah.
Hang on. I'm gonna do this.
I'm
all crossed up already.
You're probably not even gonna be able to take that inside, I reckon.
Yeah, I know. We're gonna have to smash this sausage sandwich over here.
Do you want some sauce, guys?
Yeah, why not? A bit of tomato sauce won't
go
strong.
Give it a try, shall we?
Thank you very much.
There's a card for you.
Thank you.
Yeah, check yourself out live on Harmony TV. Thanks for letting us up in your venue.
No worries, guys. The venue's inside.
Sweet.
Hey, that way, boys. Do you guys want a beer as well?
Why not, eh?
We give these guys a ticket as well, please?
Oh, yeah.
What?
There you go. I got
to
eat out.
Who said that? Let him in.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Sure. Cheers.
Sorry, bro.
Hold that, I've got to get my ID.
Hold up.
Oi, you've got to run back to the car and get your ID. Just run back and get it and come back. Oh, there's your missus. Yeah.
How's your missus like?
week.
Right, now swap so I can show them my ID.
How you going anyway, mate? How long you been a security guard for?
For a year.
For a year, you like it?
Not really.
Nah, you said no.
That's alright when you get a sausage sizzle though.
What sort of music you get into?
R&B.
That's the way, that's what I do. You ever heard of MC Wormy? Oh, that's me anyway.
Oh, yeah.
Booking our own shows on Sundays. We either do this or play music and I'll just freestyle rap. And
oh, yeah.
Can't write music to save my life. I can only freestyle, so.
Can't really go to much R&B stuff here, right?
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
Because I'm working all the time, so I'm always...
Oh, even this stuff, like, if the Beach Boys are on, I'll bust a rap to it, so it's all good there.
Yeah, oh, sweet.
Is there anything you want to say to the world?
That's so good, mate.
Don't be a bouncer.
No, no worries, mate. Our other mate's just wanted to get his ID. We didn't expect to be going to any pubs.
Oh, he
showed him those cards.
Oh, yep. Look at that. Yeah, that's the site, mate. Yeah, have a good one. Look at that, we've been thrown into the pub. Sweet as, eh? Found I'm going to try and eat this.
Put that in your pocket. What can we get with it? Basic spirit.
Yeah, basic spirit it is.
Boom.
Anyway, how long have you been a bartender for?
A couple of months.
A couple of months. Do you like it?
That's really intimidating. Yeah.
Sorry. I'm going to try and eat my sandwich, man. I don't even want it.
Eat the sandwich.
No,
you'll be able to drink to wash it down.
You were the bourbon, weren't you?
Rum.
Rum, bourbon.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Have a good afternoon.
eat your food, come on.
I can't.
Scoff it down.
How you going, matey?
Okay.
How you been?
Yeah. Get there.
Yeah, you working here today?
I am, of course.
And what, are you the boss?
Yeah, I like to think so.
Yeah, I try to be the boss, but I'm never the boss. Is this your favourite place to go out to?
Genius.
I've got sausage in my mouth, hang on.
Yum.
Trying to eat, host and drink. And how long have you lived up here on the Gold Coast for? Born and raised, that's the way. Support the Titans?
Of course.
Hang on a second.
And I'm curious, why are you wearing a life trainer?
Because we're hosting a show, you're live around the world right now.
Wave.
You're live on Harmony TV. What, do you think we just look like this and go? Nah, this is Harmony TV. Our show is called Fuck About Sundays. It's an internet show, so you can swear as much as you want. Nah.
Live and uncut.
Yeah, it's the most unprofessional show you'll ever see.
And we're proud of that.
Yeah, oh, it's all good. We get along. I'm going to try and eat this. Yeah. I'm going to try and eat.
We've got another bartender.
How you going, mate? You're live on Harmony TV right now.
Harmony TV, yeah.
Yeah, right there. This is a straight live stream to the internet on our channel, so...
I'm going to look up Harmony TV and see in the back of the gym.
Take the card.
So how many people do you have watching this right? Oh, what a sausage.
Oh, if you want to finish mine, I can't eat it, eh?
Okay,
I just got off the Vomitron about 20 minutes ago.
Yeah.
I've never been on it before.
You did that?
Yeah. Oh, and like we've been drinking for the last 2 nights, so.
I've been drinking for like the last 6.
Yeah.
I've been drinking like since Monday. Yes, I'm an alcoholic.
No, you don't go to meetings, mate.
You're so you're sweet.
Huh? You don't go to meetings, so.
I really, really, really enjoy drinking.
And what's your favourite sort of music?
Dance music for sure.
Dance music.
And
that's the way I do the old break dance. And You're That was loud as fuck. My ears are gone, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, dude, imagine how that feel.
I'm sorry if that was all distorted out there in Radio Land.
let's go talk to the group playing the Wii.
Oh, yeah. What, really, come to a nightclub to play Wii? How you going, mate?
Good, how are you, mate?
Live, you're live on TV right now.
You're on what?
You're live on Harmony TV right now.
Harmony TV, yeah, what's that?
It's a music show hosted by two idiots. That's us two. And, first drink of the day, mate.
What's up, mate? A couple, mate.
Yeah, man, the recession really hit at home, so.
The global financial crisis, mate. Yeah.
And what's your favourite club to go to, mate?
Shooters. Oh,
definitely, mate. Where can you play?
Yeah, I gotta say that. Shooters.
What sort of drinks do you drink, mate?
Rum and Coke.
That's the way, that's what he's on right now.
Yep.
And have you ever heard of MC Wormy?
MC Hammer?
MC. Can't touch this. Nah. MC Wormy.
MC Wormy?
Yeah.
No, I haven't.
He's an idiot, that guy, mate. Hey. Nah, that's me.
Alright. Hey, guy, MC Wormy.
Nice to meet you, matey. There's the card, mate. Check yourself out.
Sure.
Is there anything you want to say to the world right now?
Come
to Shooters.
Pardon me?
Come to Shooters.
Fuck my life.
Have a good afternoon.
See you later, mate.
How's it going?
Sorry, mate.
Lucky you're on TV, mate.
Yeah, we would have kicked him out.
No trouble here.
Bob? Two?
I need to look at this.
Alright, let's talk to the promoter and promotions girl.
Oh, yeah, why not, eh?
So it's just promoting.
How you going?
You
don't mind being interviewed?
No, what's it called?
It's for Harmony TV. You're live around the world right now.
I just ran out of cards.
Hi.
You what? Ran out of cards?
They're in the back.
Oh, what's your favourite club to go to?
Club?
Yeah.
Sin City.
You're Shooters. You're working Shooters.
I don't work here, I'm just doing a promo.
Hey, and Sin City, we've got a friend that works there. She does the bar thing as well. How long have you been in the Gold Coast for?
A year and a half. I moved here after high school.
Oh, and where are you from?
Sunshine Coast, like just below Sunshine Coast.
Oh, yeah. And what sort of music you get into?
John Butler and Britney.
Have you heard of MC Wormy?
I haven't.
That's me anyway.
Hi.
And is there anything you want to say to the world?
Oh, I don't know. Australia's the best.
Yeah, that's the way. I'll get you a card.
That's tough pocket. Couple of them.
Yeah, you're live now, around the world.
Yeah.
I can't shut it.
You're welcome.
Got it?
Yeah.
Just gonna talk to the people sitting at the table.
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, I do too. Not the same time, not with the camera.
No, not at all.
Speak to this couple.
How you going? You don't mind being interviewed?
Nah, I'm good, eh?
Oh, you don't want an interview?
No comment.
No comment.
You're live around the world right now, though.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Is there anything? Are you from Queensland?
Nah, from New Zealand.
New Zealand? No, where about?
Auckland.
Oh,
sorry about that.
Hey, I've all got family from Whangarei.
Ah, sweet as, bro.
And how long have you been in Australia for?
2 years.
2 years. You love it here or what?
Fuck
best man. Place to be, eh? And what sort of music you get into?
Yes.
This is what we play as well. Yeah. Have you heard of MC Wormy?
No.
Ah, that's me.
Nobody's heard of him. It's okay.
Do you think later on this afternoon I should fight a UFC fighter?
You what?
I should fight a UFC fighter this afternoon.
You give it a go.
I've never fought before, but I'll have a go against him. He's
get that shit on camera.
Yeah, well, there you go. He'll knock me for six, I reckon.
When you wake up, you can play the video and you'll see what happened to you.
And is there anything you want to say to the world right now?
Gold Coast fucking rocks.
That's the way. Cheers to that, mate.
Cheers.
Check that site out. And every Sunday, we've got a live show, like right now. Enjoy yourselves. See you later.
aspect is?
Go back out, eh? Okay. I want to get rid of this.
Yeah, don't call that. I'll
just put my drink up for a second, run to the toilet.
Alright. Then we'll swap.
Okay, Wimmy's going to the toilet. He needs to go have a wank after all those hot chicks that he's spoken to. And he couldn't even find the toilet. As you can see, Shooters is going off today. Middle of the day. There's promo dude, there we go. I suppose you can see old mate playing 10-pin bowling on the Wii. Hey Ross, you still got a Wii? Alright, this is where we change. Wormy takes the backpack for a little bit, while I go for a piss. How hot's the bar chick? That's the other chick.
Alright, yeah, I gotta go for a piss too. Alright.
What?
Sweat so bad.
Did you run, mate?
Oh.
We just Jesse. Look at you.
He's sweating like a pig.
Can you drive me back to my car later? So we don't have to do it.
So I don't have to go back to it straight away.
What can you get? Anything? On TV right now around the world.
Hi.
What's your favourite club to be at?
My favourite club to be at? Yeah. Shooters.
Shooters. And what sort of music you get into?
Bit of everything. Top 40.
Commercial. Yeah, that's the way. And I keep forgetting what I've got to ask people, man. I'm sort of new at this. How long have you been doing this job for?
About 8 years.
About 8 years. You like it?
Yeah, I love it.
You meet heaps of people, eh?
Lots of people, it's really fun.
Have you ever been up to Brisbane?
Yes.
Brisbane, you like it up there or what?
Yeah, I love Brisbane, I do a lot of work up
there. Go to the valley?
Yeah, I love the valley. Yeah,
that's the way. What's your favourite club in the valley?
Cloudland.
Oh, I never get in there, they don't like me. Have you ever heard of MC Wormy?
Yeah, I have.
That's me.
Okay,
so,
yeah, you're practically famous.
Yeah, there you go. Oh, hang on a second. You're not allowed to take the camera to the toilet, so...
Okay, fair enough.
I don't think you'd really want to see that anyway. And I'm... Hello. There you go. Sweet. Well, anyway, you've been live on Harmony TV. Thanks for the interview.
Thank you.
If you can hurry up with a card. Thank you very much. Have a good afternoon.
Enjoying that, mate?
Yeah, mate.
he just ran back, mate. They told us to go and interview the people down the bottom. He reckons we should interview the people down there, that we might get a free trip in a limo. The guy playing
limo people, you reckon?
Cheers, mate.
Wait,
you're looking at his crutch. We'll have this and we'll go back out walking.
No worries, man.
I'm trying.
Get a drink faster.
How many clubs can you get to play Wii? How many nightclubs do you get to go to and play Wii?
There you go.
Yeah, it is. It's pretty good. We got asked to come in here. We told them we're filming, it's live, and they don't care. They're more than happy to have us here.
And yet, geez, we got kicked out of.
Yeah, and they gave us a free drink.
Yeah, like, okay, so shoot us. Thank you, shooters. Do you reckon we go down to
the
limo
driver? Why not? Why not?
Okay, right.
Thank you very much, boys. Thanks for that, matey. Gonna go talk to the limo. Apparently, we've got time to talk to the people with the limos.
Yeah, go do it.
Oh, don't worry, we'll go.
Yeah. Not many venues tell, say, get in here, come on.
Nah,
all
good.
Thanks, friends, guys. And we'll bring him back.
Alright, good. Round everyone up. Around 3 o'clock, I'm thinking it's going to start heating up when the beach starts to cool down a bit.
Yep.
And there's no sun, then everyone will start to move over. So.
Yeah, mate. We're only going to get about 3.5-4 hours out of battery, so we should have enough time to get back in.
Beautiful.
That's the way, mate. We'll see you soon at 8. Sweet.
So where's this?
There, down here. Hey, look at that, Hummer. Thank you. Yeah, we are. We're just going to talk to the limo people over here. We got told to point in your direction. How you going, mate?
How you doing?
I'm Wormy, MC Wormy. You're live on Harmony TV. Oh, his chin is. And yeah. So how do you like this job?
It's pretty awesome, mate. We basically take you out to all the best clubs, like shooters here. Give you free drinks, security, photographers. There's our limo. One of them.
Do you have a Sigma? Have you got a Sigma limo? Like a Sigma limo? You ever seen a Sigma?
We've got a couple actually, no. We've got the black Hummer, the white Hummer, the pink Hummer. We've got another SUV here, the Chrysler.
It's bloody awesome, eh?
These girls will go to the bar and get you drinks all night.
There you go.
There you go,
ladies and gentlemen. Always a specialist
at that. Yeah. Because at the moment, you're live on the internet right now around the world. And,
cheers.
And when you go clubbing, is Shooters the place where you go?
We go Melbourne, Shooters, Sin City in the bedroom, all the best clubs. We mix it up a little bit. Sometimes we'll go to cocktails, CDs, like all the clubs, 21 down the road.
That's the way. Have you ever heard of MC Wormy?
I have now.
Yeah, there you go. And you got a card? Did you give him a card?
No, I didn't.
Because there, ladies and gentlemen, look at this. Limousines, man.
Free plug.
We're going to come down here and do that one night, I reckon.
Do a
live feed from the back of the limousine, mate.
There we go.
That'll work out. Man, that's awesome, eh? That's the one I reckon we've got to hire. My missus loves those cars.
Your DJ as well?
I want to be. He's the DJ.
He's got some mixes. I'll play them on the stereo.
Oh, there you go. We'll give him... If you go to that site... That Harmony site, you can download every Harmony classic, or from Harmony 1 to Harmony 14, isn't it? 15
now.
15, there you go, man. Yeah. And every Sunday is from 1 p.m. That's our show, The Fuck About Sundays. We're the Funk Monkeys. We're in there. I can't drink too much, otherwise I'll get too drunk and I've got to drive back to Brisbane this afternoon.
Speak for yourself.
Annalie, up there.
Responsible by Vodka as well. So we've got free vodka and champagne in the
limo. Look at that.
There you go.
How's that?
Okay, listen. How long you lived up here for?
4 years.
4 years, and where are you from?
Newcastle.
Yeah, oh, that's where we're born and bred from, mate. There you go.
Come up on a 2-week holiday and never went out.
Whereabouts in Newcastle?
Westie,
West Ball's End. So you would have grown up with what's her name? Model Mrs. fucking Jennifer Hawkins.
Yeah.
Funny, eh? Then, yeah. And did you ever go to Fenny's?
Yeah, all the time.
Yeah, it was my nightclub, man. I was the guy on the subwoofer going like this all night, man.
Well, I was playing, he was dancing.
Yeah.
There you go.
So, yeah, that's where we're from. Ever heard of Oz Clubbers from Newcastle?
Yeah, there you go.
He used to own it.
Yeah, he used to own it, but then he just had enough. But anyway, that's free plug for your company. What are they called?
Key to the Coast,
mate. If you want a good limousine and a good night, the Key to the Coast will boast the most. Get your beers and cheers and toast. Exactly. Yeah, all right. Thank you very much for the interview. I've got to go and find my partner at the moment, and then we'll bring them back up here and have a couple more drinks. And
sounds like a plan.
Yes. And that'll be Harmony 2B for the afternoon, and we're going to go jump at the beach.
Awesome,
yeah. No worries, man. MC Wormy, check it out.
Yeah, give us the L when you want to come up. That's me on the back there.
Oh, definitely, mate. You'll be hearing from me really soon. Thank you very much. Enjoy your afternoon, mate. There you go. That's pretty cool, eh?
Yeah.
I'm going to definitely do that. Look at hiring a whole limo for a night.
We all can chuck in
the all chuck in, man, together, and fucking it'll probably cost us like $600. Not each, but like. So that'll probably be like fucking $50 each if we get a few of us.
So what time are you leaving the sub?
I don't know. We could just sleep at their friends, maybe, if we're really that dead.
Because I'll fucking stay. I'll stay too.
Yeah. Harmony TV, eh? Oh, right. Now let's get back into the interviewing and the talking again. I've got the Darren Lockyer voice happening still.
Yeah, microphone problems left, right, and centre going on here, but still, it's stacking. It's on the back. It's the connector on my back.
It's the erector. Hey. How you going? Kids want to be interviewed?
Yeah.
No worries. Whoa. Have another drink. No, you're live on Harmony TV.
Oh, sweet.
Right now, around the world. And how old are you guys? You're old enough to go into a club?
18.
And what's your favourite nightclub to go to?
Cocktails, probably.
Cocktails. And what's the sort of music you get into?
Sure, this is real.
Yeah. Come on, what do you take us for?
Webcam.
Yeah, exactly. It's a live internet feed right now, so you're live around the world right now. About five people, I don't know. What sort of music you get into?
Pretty much anything.
Have you ever heard of MC Wormy?
No,
well, that's me anyway.
Give
Well, now you have. There you go. That's our card. That's our show. Is there anything you want to say to the world before we go?
Peace out. Oh, that was lame.
See you later. They weren't 18.
No way in hell.
The other one looked about 14.
Yeah. Oh. What else we got?
I've got to go to the toilet again.
You just went.
Yeah, I know, but I think, of course, I've got all the beer wants to come out from last night. All the beer! Yeah. This is the main drag again of Surfers Paradise. Cavill Adam. Oh, shit, we didn't get any change. I wanted to give it to that... the Tin Man. he'll just slap your face.
Very slowly.
Yeah. People mustn't look that legit or look proper if everyone's going to be fucking running away. Oh, is this for real, you know? Like.
Well,
I said,
you've got a webcam on your shoulder.
Two turntables and a microphone.
A dodgy connector on the laptop.
This guy's still going, man.
Isn't he?
Yeah.
It's that time of the day, isn't it? It's coming to that time of the day where you're just like, ugh.
Maybe for you.
We should interview this guy. why he's playing. Hey, go.
Smile for the camera.
go. Look, he's going off. Should I start dancing?
If you wish, mate.
Hey?
If you wish.
Timmy. Look at that. Next Sunday is going to be an awesome show. We're going to be going to some restaurant place to interview the manager and get some free drinks.
South Bank.
Yeah, South Bank. If you're watching, hello. Calvin. A bit slow there, but oh well.
Who else are you going to talk to? Come on, there's plenty of people. And nothing.
Exactly, nothing.
Wormy's run out of things to say to people. He doesn't know what to say.
I'm starting to feel the fatigue. I shouldn't have drunk that drink.
You didn't just run back to the car, mate.
Yeah, but I shouldn't have drunk that drink. I'll interview the next girl that walks past. Please walk. We'll try to.
There's plenty of Asian girls over here.
No, they don't.
No, you're just saying that. I heard them speak. Yeah, to talking to people. Speak to people.
Oh, we'll stand in the middle here.
Yeah.
Just right here.
Stop people.
Yeah.
People will get bored of
it. Yeah, I'll start talking. Hey, going? Can we interview you? Can we interview? Alright, watch out behind you. Hey, going? Can we interview you? No comment. Does anyone want to be interviewed? It's Money TV, it's a music show. You're live around the world right now. Is there anything you want to say to the world?
What's up?
What sort of music you guys get into?
What sort of music do you
guys get into? We get into a bit of electronic, hip-hop, R&B. I'm a freestyle rapper and he's the DJ. We're the Funk Monkeys. And have you heard of MC Wormy?
No.
No, that's me, eh?
Nobody's heard of you.
One day, some of the people will hear. Sorry, I just spat at you. And how old are you guys? You go to clubbing or what?
No.
Not yet?
No.
Not yet. And if you would go clubbing, where would you go out to?
We're from Brisbane.
Oh, well, so are we. So obviously you'd go to the Valley.
Yeah.
That's the way. Oh, we'll leave you to it. We'll give you a couple of cards. Thanks for letting us interview you.
Good sports.
Enjoy your show. Enjoy your afternoon.
So keep stuffing up
high room. Yeah. Let me still fuck them earlier.
Man, I've been drinking since Friday.
Check it out. Clouds.
No way.
That's
a
bar.
Point it up there.
Yeah, point it up. That's weird. As
high as I can point it. As high as it goes.
It's quite an extraordinary fucking thing to see, that is, hey?
Did you see that?
Just clouds are just covering the buildings and every day you see that, eh? And it's dangerous for a lot of things.
Out of town.
Oh, anyway, Jesse, if you were gonna put me in a submission hold, what's your favourite hold?
Armbar.
The armbar, and yeah, do a little demonstration on my arm.
I can't do it,
man. We're in the mall, Elvis.
We'll get arrested.
Nah,
so doing the armbar.
We're causing mischief, not by having fights.
Don't you agree this guy's going to have sore ass hands by the weekend finished?
No, he uses a pick.
Ribba!
Still have people on a standing
room. Always have fun, sipping on a shit, and we're doing yum, it's all good. Yeah, I do it every day, that's the reason why I get the mic and rip away. Hey, to the hip, to the heart, I drop it like a star. To your shit in the shop. Hey, go on, boys. You want to be interviewed? No? No,
alright.
Yeah, no, nobody really, like, wants to be interviewed. They just, they're like, these guys forced us to interview them.
Eating food.
hate being filmed or whatever when they're eating.
I love being interviewed. It's just that you've got to approach it right. You've got to choose
which ones. I do. Just dead now. Rumble, rumble, rumble. Yeah, next week I've got a mate. He wants to know if he's allowed to come and host the show as well. MC Gibbo Obi Big, sorry.
Yeah, bring Gibbo along.
He'll actually probably be more entertaining than me because he's actually funny. Where I'm just like, shit.
You don't get replaced.
Hey, shut up.
You ask more questions to other people.
That guy moved, hang on a second. He moved.
He walked away.
Yeah, he walked away.
And I don't have any credit to ring back either. Alright people, we just had Wormy's girlfriend call. And as you know, at the start of the show, I said I was out of credits, so we can't call her back. So, she's lost.
Who's?
Janine.
No, she's probably trying to find it.
Nah. Speak to some people.
So, come on, people, type in something that you want me to do or ask.
SMS me.
Yeah, because I'm really out of ideas at the moment, mate. I'm like chopped as a motherfucker. And yeah. Yummy. Oh.
Alright, plenty of people around.
We'll ask the ladies in the dresses. How you going? Can we interview you? It's a music show. Just ask questions about music and about yourselves. You're live around the world right now.
Follow the camera.
Yeah, well, what sort of clubs do you like going to?
My club's in Germany.
Your club's in Germany, so you're not from Australia.
No.
How long have you been in Australia for?
5 months.
Five months. And have you been up to Brisbane yet?
Yeah, I'm living there.
You're living there, so have you go out to the valley at all?
No.
You don't like it out there? What sort of music do you like?
Indie.
Indie music. Yeah, that's pretty good. We play a bit of that, don't we?
No.
No.
What do you play?
We play
dance. Funk.
Ah, okay. Yeah.
And I MC over the top
and
of
breaks.
It. We're the Funk Monkeys.
Funk Monkeys.
DJ and a man and MC Wormy. Wow. And you're live around the world. Is there anything you want to say to the world?
Hi world.
No worries, chick.
Yeah,
that's the way.
Friends over in Germany.
Yeah. Check it out and have a good afternoon.
Thank you. Too.
See you later. I'll run over and prank my missus, eh? Get her to ring you back.
Oh, Regan, hang on. Hang on, I've got my other phone here.
No, don't worry, I'll just run and prank her.
Yeah, I've got my other phone here.
I think it's time for a new one of these.
Oh, I only just fixed that up earlier. Is that it? Is that it?
Yep, that is correction.
There you go. Wormy's calling and is her missus. Or trying. Tell her I'm out of credit.
What are you doing? Oh, why are you going back? You didn't even cut the interviews. Putu.
He's like, no. For once, he actually doesn't want to be on the mic. He's run off. Bloody Putu New Zealander. Kiwi. So, you got that's cloud.
That's
can you see the cloud? That's fucking crazy.
She's gone. How you going?
Good, mate.
You want to be interviewed?
Oh,
no.
What's it about?
Harmony TV, mate. It's just a web show. Just two idiots at that web show. That's us two. No, you're welcome. Have a good afternoon.
You too, guys.
All gone.
They're gone
back to the house.
Wait,
We can just go to my car.
There's Mike. Mike's back.
I'll drive.
You
drive. Yeah.
So these three go over there. There you go. Welcome this way.
These people. Oh, yeah. How you going? Do you want to be interviewed?
About what?
About music?
No,
okay. No thanks, okay. I'm used to it though, mate. This is MC Wormy. People look at this face and go, no comment.
I get scared off. Speak to the balloon guy.
Nah, man, he's a freak.
And what are we?
Harmony TV.
Who's the guy walking around with a microphone and a camera on his shoulder?
People
and girls. There you go.
Hey, Owen, do you all want to be interviewed?
Oh, right.
No comment. Nobody wants to talk to us. Hey, do you want to be interviewed? How you going?
No thanks.
No thanks. We suck, mate. I'm really bugging now.
Hey, you're bugging, man. My legs are sticking in that one up the ground back there.
You didn't have to go on the vomit one. Yeah, that is sick.
I didn't want to. That was my choice.
Oh. Let's go this way over here. It seems to be people all walking up and down over this side.
You're going off. Trying to trick him. Oh man, I am really.
There's people in the shop.
No, they tell us to get out.
Hey? The Wormy's full of excuses.
No, I'm bugging, man. And yeah, that's why. Because I am fucked. Harmony TV. He just stuffed up hard. Probably about an hour.
Yeah.
Should interview people as they come.
Yeah.
Start your book.
They can't run.
Radio, that's the stereo.
Told you we should go on down to the beach.
Yeah, fuck that. Yeah, well.
I don't know.
I'm really fucked now, man. I need things to talk about.
Yes, you do.
I didn't bring my pieces of paper with me this time. Every time where we walk, people just go like this.
The people that don't, the people we should be speaking to.
Yeah, they're like, no comment. So what are you doing tomorrow, Jesse? Are you going to the gym?
Yeah, mate, of course. I'll get there eventually.
How you going? Do you want to be interviewed? For music? It's just a music TV show.
TV?
You're live around the world right now. It's a live feed. Like, here, over there. How you going? What sort of clubs do you like going to?
What sort of clubs?
What clubs around the Gold Coast?
Elsewhere. Ruby Tram.
Oh, yeah. And what music you get into?
A bit of everything.
You like going to the festivals?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, they rock, eh? And have you ever heard of MC Wormy?
No, I haven't.
Oh, nobody knows, man.
No one knows today, mate.
Everyone doesn't want, everyone, when we try to interview them, they're like, no comment, pushing us aside.
Really?
Like, yeah, I think it must be my head, eh? I've got one of those
You've got
heads.
An ugly head,
I can't help it. And are you born from Australia?
Of course I'm born from Australia.
Queensland?
No.
Whereabouts you from?
New South Wales.
Yeah, go the Blues.
Yeah.
And whereabouts in New South Wales?
Newcastle.
Oh, we're born and bred from Newcastle.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's why our show sucks. Nah, it doesn't suck. We try our best. And is there anything you want to say to the world right now?
Hi.
No worries, that's the way. Yeah, there's our card. Check it out. That's our show.
Awesome.
DJ Adam Mad. I'm MC Wormy. That's Jesse.
He's just a random person.
Yeah,
that
I
found. Nah, he's going to be hopefully fighting in the UFC soon. So yeah, everyone wants him to demonstrate, show him some moves on me. Do you reckon he should?
Yeah.
Do you reckon he should do some moves on me?
Oh, definitely.
Yeah, look at that. That's the way. Thanks for the interview.
No problem.
Enjoy your day.
Yeah.
Harmony TV, mate.
Speak to these boys.
Music TV, mate.
More like MTV sort of thing. Like MTV kind of thing.
Yeah, yeah. But we're just. We're Harmony TV, man. I'm MC. We're
channel.
Internet. Oh, you're live around the world right now.
Oh, like fucking the YouTube stuff.
Yeah. And you're live right now. Is there anything you want to say to the world?
Oh, I don't know. Oh, man. Life is great, mate. Life is fucking awesome.
Hey, he's from the coast?
Yeah, mate. From right here on the coast.
You love it or what?
Fucking love it, mate. The surf is great, eh?
Yeah, that's the way. We want to go to... He wanted to go do interviews. I don't want to get
the ladies, mate, the ladies. Come check out the ladies and the guys, brother.
That's what
he
wants. There you go, see?
He wants me to interview people on the beach, and I'm like, fuck that, I don't want to get in their faces. And
mate, we've been able 2 hours, mate. We've already got like 5 numbers, mate.
Yeah, that's the way. Gold Coast is the place to be. And what's your favourite nightclub in the coast?
Mate, Showgirls.
Showgirls, yeah. And what sort of music you get into?
I listen to heavy rock like Breaking Benjamin and Metallica, yeah.
You want to say to the world?
Fuck Americans.
No worries, mate. Enjoy your
Hello. Yeah, gotcha. That's the one.
Hey, you're not American or anything, are you?
We're Afghan. Have a good day. You're not a... No, we're not a... We're not a...
Fiddle with the mic connection. Twist it. Yeah, I got it.
Hello.
Yes, gotcha.
Adam Matt is gay. Not even how. I'm beached as. Oh, look at her, she's just staring at the tree.
Let's go talk to her then. She likes a tree. She likes the wood.
Bibiu. I bet we get told no and told to go away. Oh, look at this.
Yeah. Peace, mate.
Yeah, I feel energized. How you going? Do you want to be interviewed?
Oh no, it's alright.
No worries then. I'm really starting to die. Well, I can't go back into that pub, man.
Why not?
Because I've got no money for drinks. Jay's got no money.
What happened to Jay?
She's gone back to that house.
No. Soft. See? Soft.
Doing the cards still?
Nah, you can't do that. You just have free drinks.
Well, you know, we're not, I don't know who we are, anyway.
Hey, they're getting free promotion.
And we're going back into...
It's been this late. Yeah.
Nah. Hey, going? That's why I didn't want to. She didn't look in a good place.
Sorry, that chick.
Should we go interview them boys with the camera?
Yeah, go on. They got a better camera than us.
Nah, they'll bash us and steal ours.
Speak to the boys with the camera. They got a better camera than ours.
How's going? Got your own little show cranking as well? You want to be interviewed or he's real busy? You're live on Harmony TV. You're live around the world right now.
How's it going, dude?
Pretty good. Thanks. What sort of music you like?
Linkin Park at the moment.
That's the way. A bit of rap and rock together. Kicks ass. Have you ever heard of MC Wormy?
No.
Nah, that's me anyway, man. I suck. And what sort of show are you putting up?
We're doing a reality TV show pilot called King of Clubs at the moment.
Oh, yeah, that's...
Hot chicks and Ferraris and nightclubs and madness, and I'm just doing a little bit of pick-up shots outside while they're in the club at the moment. But
no, we're doing it.
Close glitz, man, yeah.
Well, that's bloody awesome, man. We didn't even walk past and they drag us in. Get in here, you know, like free drinks. Yeah, can't complain, mate. Watch out. That's a huge bitch. And you go up to Brisbane much?
Yeah, occasionally, yeah.
What's your favourite club up there?
Oh, the Family, I reckon.
Yeah, it's a pretty good club. What about Birdie Num Nums? You like that place?
Yeah, I was at Birdie Num Nums on the weekend, actually.
Yeah, that's the place to be. $4.
Backpackers are, man. It's like, find the Australian in there. There's just
hot German chicks and
that's
Swedish chicks.
Really
what's the problem with that?
Yeah, no, it's cool.
And where in Australia are you from?
Well, we're on the Gold Coast here, actually.
That's the place to be, man. Good surf down here, good chicks, everything. And is there anything you want to say to the world right now?
Feel the love. Be creative.
No worries, mate. This has been Harmony TV. Yeah. Check it out. I'm MC Wormy. This is Adam Madd, and that's Jesse.
See you, mate. Wait.
And that's been a... That's pretty cool, just interrupt somebody trying to work.
Who else trying to do a similar show to ours, except ours is live.
Yeah. Are we going? What are we doing?
I don't know, I think we should go back
We're coming back.
I think we should go back in for a drink.
Yeah, all right, we'll go in for another drink.
We're back.
Yeah. We're going in now.
One of them.
What?
I'm trying to get the girls to wave at the camera.
Oh. How's your arm going? Loving it or what?
Hey?
Loving it or what?
Yeah, mate, I'm happy you're here.
Jack, why don't you tell them a funny joke?
Alright, well, there's three turtles, right? No, I won't tell that one.
we had a
room. Okay, it's uncut live. You can say whatever the fuck you want.
The three turtles joke won't go down well in a crowd like this.
We had a Michael Jackson racist joke the other day.
So. That's appalling.
And it was from like an 85-year-old man. And then he starts hitting on this girl saying, oh, I got a box of Viagra. Where's your phone number? Yeah, we'll be right.
Well, it's lovely talking, MC Roomy.
Hey?
MC Roomy?
MC Wormy.
I'll get it soon.
It's all good, man. I'm off my head anyway.
Oh, yeah.
Sitting in the smoking area.
Yeah, sitting on the scabbard.
Yeah,
it's been
a bit in the smoking area. Smoking area?
Yeah, smoking area it is. Brisbane. Harmony TV. Yeah, you're live around the world right now, man. Robots.
Check the best shot, but I'm not.
Hey?
We're on TV right now.
Yeah, right now, live around the world, mate.
Hi, Mum. I love you. I'm off my head, but I still love you.
That's the way.
On the world. Awesome.
Check it out. Girls in a group, and we'll get
150.
Oh, yeah, we've just had a proposition. We're gonna get 30 girls and try to bring them back, and they're gonna give us $150 bar tab.
A 10 girls for a $50 bar tab.
Yeah,
if you do that,
I reckon we'll be able to do it.
That's easy.
I got my cutest charm. No.
Yeah, you've got your.
Yeah, look at you all laugh. I wasn't joking. No. So, 30 girls.
No, you heard it wrong. 10 girls and we get a $50 bar tab.
Yeah, but...
Even a $50 bar tab.
Even a $50 bar tab's fine.
But hey, they all get a free drink too.
Yeah.
Even if we bring 10? So yeah. We just say, look, if we can get you to come back...
Yeah, look at that car. Low rider.
All right,
so our ideal objective is to...
get 10 girls.
10 girls. 10 ladies!
So hey, that's going to bring them back, aren't they going to get a free drink as well?
Yeah, I know. So all ladies that come back with us, if you're watching live in the Gold Coast, ladies, and you want a free drink, and you want to help us get drunk, or you get like fucking 10, 20 underage girls. You didn't say you had to be 18.
All right, need to find groups of girls.
Yes.
So big groups.
If we can get a lead and go back, you'd all get a free drink. You know? So they think you have to all be together.
Yep.
They do.
Free drinks. Who likes free drinks?
Let's see. Who
likes free drinks?
We need a big bit of cardboard. And I'll hold it, just wave it. We need 10 girls for free drinks.
Okay, you need to...
Free drinks.
We need to find 10 girls free drinks. Who are over 18.
We're on a mission. We need to get 10 girls to come.
Ask girls, man. Ask the girls.
Are you over 18?
Yes, this one is.
Do you girls want a free drink?
Yes.
If we can get 10 girls to this bar, we'll get free drinks. And every girl that comes with us gets a free drink as well. Yeah.
What do I get out of it?
You'll get a free drink if we get 10 girls.
Let's go.
So, well, you're live around the world right now on Harmony TV.
Gosh rules!
Can you put her on there too?
Is there anything you want to say to the world?
Go to New Zealand.
No comment. Say something about Asians.
Fucking hate Asians.
That's a bit of a racist.
Here he is. Fuck America.
Where are you boys from?
Brisbane.
Brisbane. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Go Broncos!
Oh,
right, so our mission is we've got to get 10 girls in a group to come back with us. To shooters.
If we get 30, we get 100. What goes each other on? Well, what time does it finish and stuff?
When the battery runs out.
Yeah.
So it's going to be like all during the day and stuff, eh?
Yeah, it starts from 1 and normally finishes about 3 or 4. So.
Yeah, because we might come back later on, like clubbing and shit. Like,
yeah.
Yeah,
there you go.
Yeah, but you're not a chick, so you don't get free drinks.
Well,
but if he helps us, we can.
I got some fake tits and some makeup at home.
Oh, we're going to go and find 10 ladies.
Do it.
Ladies! Ladies!
Mate, the beach, mate.
Yes.
Chicks everywhere. Right, beach.
Yeah. I can't do that.
He's soft.
Alright, we need to find 10 people, or 10 ladies.
That are over the age of 8.
Free drinks? Who doesn't want free drinks?
Yeah.
We find like a whole old lady's bus, like, and they're like walking crutches and everything. So, we need to find a group of 10 people. Ladies, sorry.